Today, this guy invited me to a buffet, and his brother's some big hotshot Hollywood director, and he said he can get you work as an extra.
Are you okay? Let me help you up.
Oh, thanks.
Sure.
Yeah. I'm sorry about your purse.
Yeah. Well, listen, Anthony, was it?
Yeah.
Well, do you have anything to do for today?
So, tell me, do you usually go around defending the weak for a living?
I mean, I wish I could get a part doing that.
Oh, so you're an actor?
Well, I wish I could call myself that, but I haven't gotten a single acting job in years.
Anthony, how would you like to work with me? I can get you $5,000 in one night.
So what will I have to do?
Anthony doesn't work for you. I see you as Antonio, a dangerous gangster who's been at the top of his game for the past 10 years. Johnny, Polly, Mooney, I brought another guy along. He's gonna help us with the job tonight.
Hi, guys. We go in, we knock out a couple bodies, walk away with $1 million. Polly's got security, Mooney's got the locks. Now listen to me. He always said not to harm Reggie. Everybody clear?
Fucked up, okay? And so now you have to pay the consequences.
Rough night?
Can't imagine.
Oh, I think I have some idea.
God, what could you have possibly been doing?
Can you tell me again where you got those stains?
Antonio, are you a Catholic?
Why?
Because you better stop praying.
My name is Antonio.
Why?
Let's just say it's my new stage name.